everybody, I'm Dale from Gamers Anonymous, and welcome back to episode 2 of Spelunky, one of my favorite games. Let's go spelunking. Gotta find my dog companion. I need to name that thing. So, I'm in World 1-3. It's filled with spiders, because parameters were met. And I don't know if this is a good thing. I think there's certain pluses and minuses to it. Oh, it's like me getting demolished by fucking spiders everywhere. Oh, this sucks too. Because the big spiders drop down like the little ones. And he can get to me. I'd rather bomb him. Yeah, too late. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, yeah, yeah. So, yeah. Do more webbing. You frick. Gotcha. Yeah. You did. Oh, sometimes gems falling from up high can potentially hit you. Doesn't that suck? Uh-oh. That's not too far away. Fuck! I need these. Damn it. I could have bought some in the last level. And I'm getting a good amount of... Oh. Son of a bitch, there's so many! I gotta kill that one. Okay. See you, big guy! I got plenty of your money. I'm trying to... Oh, no. Oh no. Everything else is on the other side of the stage. Alright. Alright, what was once a sweet walk or playthrough. Oh, here's a guy. I'll take these spike boots. Then I won't be so afraid of those giant spiders. Certain things you can't damage by jumping on them unless you have the spike boots. There's so much stuff in this game. It's, you know. It'll give me something to talk about for a while. I can pick up that rat. Come on, rat. Let's go on Spelunky adventures. Spelunking with spelunkers. Throw up. He's okay. He's okay. He's just a rat. I mean, not that that doesn't matter. Rats are pretty sweet. But I wouldn't want to shoot one. Oh, are you serious? With an arrow? I did well. Scorpions chase you when they see you, and they are frickin' fast. Whew. Yeah, that's why I throw them. I don't just hit them. The pots. Pepper pots. Oh, this is where I came from. I'll take the rock. Rocks are good weapons, man. You can get boomerangs, shotguns, freeze guns. Oh, that's dangerous! But that's the way I like it. I live dangerously, vicariously through spelunking. Yeah, as a ninja. You know, ninjas, they're pretty awesome. Oh, there's another rat. What's up, buddy? Just gonna take your pot and kill the spider inside of it. There, now you're safe again. No, spiders can't kill the rats either. You can kill the rats, but I'm not going to, because that'd be freaking cruel. How cruel do you think I am? I'm not that cruel. Alright, so the goal with the money is to get at least 50,000. Spend a little along the way. Oh! Got it! And, you know, make sure that when I get the chest, I go to the marketplace, I can afford the Ankh. So that's 50,000 gold. Here's World 2, the jungle. All right, immediately, see this stupid cheeky statue? Almost instant death, close. It kicks it up a complete, like, 100% with the difficulty level here whenever you get the, oh shit! Some instant death everywhere. Oh shit! And then there's those weird pink things that come out of the walls in the later levels. I never... Oh, yeah, I did. Which you have to bring... let's call the pug Muggsley. Let's bring our dog companion Muggsley to this floating weird pink thing in the wall. Oh, but we never found Muggsley. These guys explode. Come on. Oh. Dang. Ding dong dang. Oh. Okay. Well, that's how it works sometimes. Minute long stage. That's okay. Still gonna keep spelunking the jungle. Why not? Piranhas. There's Muggsy. Let's go get Muggsy. Oh, look. A jetpack happens to be hiding in this wall. Let's get the jetpack. Without killing ourselves. Shit! All right. Grab Muggsy. Oh, that guy's got a boomerang. I know where I'm coming back to. Now that I have this jetpack, that's one of the greatest, most convenient items in the game. It does run out of fuel, but only if you don't do it in spurts. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I can take this. Oh, no, that was stupid. I should not think about going where I'm thinking of going. Shit! No, I'm getting greedy. Alright, quick restart. I got maybe, I'll do this one more stage, and then I'll call it an episode. See how lucky I get on the money. And not getting hit. Give me gems to start. That's sweet, that's sweet. And there's so many, like, just different things that can happen to you at random in this game. It's fun. It's again, a roguelike, just like Isaac, but, you know, a little different style. Which means it's never the same game twice. It just has... It's Muggsy! Just has Not random set, that doesn't make any sense. generated stages, Jesus. And that's pretty sweet, in my opinion. I like those kinds of games. Always adds to the challenge and the replayability. And, you know, if there's anything I am, it's a fucking nostalgia fan, I guess. I'm a big fan of the newer stuff too, but classics all day. That's probably why I like this game. Very Mario-esque, a little Castlevania in there. All right, well, that's the end of episode 2, part 2, whatever the hell you want to call it. It's 2, just like me. I'm Dale 2. On that note, go check out Gamers Anonymous at Gamers Anonymous. No, that's not it. YouTube.com/GamersAnonymousShow. Hopefully we'll see you on the next one, because I'm going to keep playing this. See ya!